Hello and what is up everybody, Cliff Biggs here, once again playing some more Horizon Zero Dawn. I don't know where the hell am I and what the hell is- oh. Boy, you scared the fuck out of me. Right, where we last left off, I was helping this guy find his lost sister or some shit like that. Need a fox skin.
I get why they wanted Ersa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
I love how he has, like, this magical thing, you know, like, hey, something went here, but it's also clearly tracks in the fucking dirt and bloodstains. I mean, I guess they wouldn't see the way, the direction of the tracks. Get confused, but you think you would just follow them back and forth, and that's how you'll find them.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
She's coming for us!
Hold on. Where you at? There, you're dead. Come on. They're shooting me, damn it. Tell them to stop, they're your people.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Wait, whoa, hold on. What machines? What machines? I'm not ready. Fuckers! Hold it over my fucking thing. Yeah, how do you like that, huh?
Fucker.
Robot, what the fuck are you doing? Fucking useless robot.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Yeah, but before all that, I got traps to pick up, I got robots to loot here. You was really useless. I'm just gonna say it. Like, I called you in for battle. I thought you was gonna help. You literally did, like, fuck all, man. Like, literally fuck all. Alright, bet everything. Go ahead, drink this.
These look like Vanguard weapons. Those rocks are shattered. What are those leather straps? So much blood.
All right, let's see what happens here.
There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
A machine, probably.
A lot of people died here. A massacre. Armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it.
Somebody was knocked the fuck out. After it was knocked the fuck out, they was killed by a machine. And the rest of the crew didn't want to fight back. That's the story, I'm sticking with it.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing.
There,
by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong.
I love how she's talking so calmly while there's a fucking sandstorm going on.
Then my sister could be alive.
I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Just like, you know, there's a fucking sandstorm going on. It's like, allow me to come explain all the shit that probably happened. Into the Borderlands? Wait, what? But no, it's Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh, sweet. I only got one skill point. Oh. Hold on. Let me see how far away this is. So, look, I've been,
can't find its footing on these stairs.
You're a fucking robot. Stop stopping every time I pick something up, you know?
Never know when I might need these.
You know, that's the problem when, like, leave mallet and pick up bird with the same button. You guys just come here and start murking these fools?
No one else will die because of them.
Okay, what is this? Also, them god rays. Oh, it's a town. Right. Bit over dramatic for a little, you know, post, you know.
That away.
Hey, you're totally okay if I ride my machine into town, right? All right, fine.
I face the sun with pride because I know I earned my place.
Hey, merchant. I don't think I have shit to sell to the merchant. Oh, wait, I do. I think that's all I have to sell to the merchant. Kill those alligators, or I want the upgraded rope caster. And one fox skin. I literally need one fox skin. I keep the Shadow Rattler. Video game character I saw that can't jump over a person. Normally you can't. Oh, there we go. Never mind. She can jump over people.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. A machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram gets special treatment, and now outlanders from the savage east? What possible interest could the Sun King
passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable.
Shut the fuck up. I'm important, you stupid ass bitches. Hayden's over here, Hayden.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
Hey, that's true in real life as well.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. and I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram, a warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
Impose away.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
His name is Advin. He's like, oh, yeah. Hey, am I going into Pitchcliff? Yep. I mean, damn, this is a lot to go through, but... anything in this town that I need? No. In that case, let me just fast travel out to the nearest point. There are some long lanes there, but there's nothing to worry about.
Save these for the trail.
Sandstorms have to stay hidden. Any boars? I think I need like one boar skin or something. No, not that boar skin, boar bone. If I can get like one boar bone, I can make a larger resource pack.
Stocking up.
Some really calming music for like the local sandstone.
Scrapes like stones.
Oh shit. I was not paying attention to that at all. being told that I killed a wildlife somewhere, but I don't know where. Oh. Damn it, it's Fox Bone! I need a fox skin. Okay, so I can find the foxes here as well. Going on, but you hump that dirt. Get out there, you hump that dirt. Like, what the fuck? This came out of nowhere and headbutt my fucking robot horse to death. What's making that noise? Making a noise, but let's just go. What the fuck is making that noise? Hold on. Might as well. You know, it seems kind of pointless to have like two campfires this close. It's just like, oh, it's just a river in between them. Oh.
Might need that.
That's just making a noise. Campfire discovered. Can I fast travel them just by discovering them, or do I have to follow the whole entire, you know, actually going up to them and saving them? How close am I getting? I am still a ways away. Okay, so I just need to get close to them. Ooh. Now that's Cauldron. That's definitely gonna be worth it. But it looks like it's easier to get to that from the other side of the river. So we stay true to the path from already on. After call, the heavy armor requires the shell walkers. Not yet. And the trampler's not yet. Big creature over there. Oh my god, please come in. Watch who's over there getting agitated. What the fuck is that? It's a rock breaker. In my way of where I need to go. Okay. Not sure what's going on here, but maybe hacking that elevator was not the wise idea. He's not doing anything about it. He's letting himself get wrecked. the alligators die with honor. Not your enemy. Dang. They should have just went fuck those bitches over there and killed them. Ah, feels good to actually have, like, everything crafted for once. I think I used some ridge wood, so this is gonna be fine. Nope, I have too many again. Where is this campfire? Oh, it's across the water. Yeah, I'm quite aware that there's a corrupted zone here. I just saw them fuck up, like, everything. Looks like you from the wrong neighborhood, buddy, didn't proceed to fuck them up. Maybe not the smoothest escape. Could have definitely done better. But I got out. Okay. Sometimes, abandoning a fight you don't want to fight in, it's just as important as actually fighting the fight. Is that a fox? That's a fox. Yes. Blue.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
Eat the fox skin. Oh.
Never takes long before scrappers come looking for parts.
Oh god, they're shot me in the ass. I love how Litchy told me, hey, scrappers come looking for parts, and like literally it just showed up instantly. I would have came across that campfire if I would have went that way, but instead I crossed the river. So I think when that alligator went across the water, killed a fish, and I probably could have picked up a fish deer. I wasn't paying attention to the fact that, well, I saw it, but I just didn't want to go and grab it.
Keep that for later.
I think these are the chargers. Is this some type of ram? I mean, if they're like real ram, they're probably going to be very hostile. Hopefully I'm outside of range for them, and it's not like, oh, we see you, like, 100,000 miles away from us. Space open just in case I kill a fox and get the fox skin. Well, you hear a big thing, but you don't see big thing. Save here. I hope that there's something here. Plus, I just realized, I've been quiet for like most of this, and it's just like, holy fucking shit. Yeah, some really great commentary there. They don't care that I'm here. Good.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Hey, how you doing? Lovely night we're having, huh? Random stranger just comes in the middle of the night. That's totally fine. Damn it, I wanted to talk to the merchant.
No sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
I think these are just for selling it. It's like the problem is I don't know what the bones are used for. Oh, outfits! Oh, there's Shellwalker's heart. I think I had Shellwalker's limbs. Protection. Oh, it's blaze time 40. I even wanted that, but hey. One foxkin is all I need. Definitely take that free sample. Charger lens from apparently nowhere. I don't need fox bones, damn it. Okay, I can sell those metal vessels. Reason, damn it. it, so that can be sold. There we go. Alright, so let me go ahead, find a campfire here, and then save, I mean, save, and then call it because it goes on stream. Where is that fucking campfire? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. If you was watching, thank you for watching. Come back, check out.
We could have been killed.
8:30 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. Eastern Time. Or just watch the VODs anytime you want. I'm Clef Bix. I'm signing out.
Please tell
Bye,
me it's over.
Internet.